This is a couch. It's very old. Very nice, actually.
Very heavy.
But it's home.
It made me a squirrel.
You give me the cushion.
Oh, yeah. So I must go.
How many gallons?
Squirrel piss are in here.
It's good we got the big boy muscle.
Oh, yeah.
Try to get the cooking on the side of this. Hey, you get this side, I'll get that. You got the key to it. I'm gonna fall.
Oh, shit.
One minute, give me a minute. Easy, easy.
The cushions down. We can probably stage it.
You know, we should have taken the mattress off first.
What the hell is that?
Another truck. Okay,
it's okay. What is that?
Oh, that's his trailer.
It's a nice trailer.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, it looks nice.
Got this. Looks like 1950s, 40s truck trailer. Cut off and made into a normal trailer. Then a smaller trailer back there, along with tires of all varieties. Looks like he's got slicks, maybe? Or maybe they're just bald. That's where I used to vlog. Back in the day, I stacked up a bunch of tires, would put my phone on top of it.
And there's Grandpa's other truck. But we're getting rid
for the white one right there, if you can see it. Colton just put his tags on it. There's a piece of history for you. Same couch. That's my parents. Maybe early 90s? 30 years ago.
This one always reminded me of like Beauty and the Beast, didn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's true.
Collection of TVs of all sorts. And if you need to make a phone call, just step into the phone booth. Not a problem. You're going to have to lay down, though.
Wait, this is a phone booth?
It's a bit weird. Yeah.
Is this really a phone booth?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this was the lighting fixture.
Wait, where'd you get it from?
I don't know. You can record some 8-tracks, dude. It's like first generation mixtapes. Oh.
Damn.
Yeah, got those good boys. Hell yeah, you know.
We're gonna make a video of this, okay.
Hey, something like that, you never know. Oh yeah, all sorts of flat screens in there too. Yeah! Look at a Hulk boy taking it on his own.
I don't know if it's gonna fit.
Maybe not.
Oh my god.
Sorry, lock splitter.
Is that a
You got a friend now. He's got a friend. He won't be cold. You know, it gets cold at night.
You know, what do we do if it rains?
Got a little bit of dog for views there.
You can put a tarp over it. It's tarp right there.
I mean, it's not like we're keeping it or anything like that. Yeah. Getting some fresh air over there, buddy?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, look, you're famous. Oh, hey, hey. he didn't want to be alive.
He want to be alive.
Oh, look at that. That's a remnant, huh? Yeah, a little TV.
Yeah. Did he like those?
Yeah, he wrote them all. Isn't Grandpa cool for writing all those books?
Yeah. I'm not sure.
You're not sure Grandpa's cool?
Mm-hmm.
He is?
You better say he's
cool or he's going to haunt you, dude. You don't want to be haunted by Grandpa. Oh.
And of course, we need a place to put all the garbage. We got a 30-foot dumpster, and we filled it as soon as we got it.
House. Payment time, boys.
What is it called? Clipbait?
Clipbait? Is that what you just called?
No, it's called click keep.
Maybe for porn. I don't know.
Oh my god, look at all this stuff flying off.
Makes a nice sound.
You like that sound?
American.
Alas, some garbage can't be driven or thrown away.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, put a nice little stoplight on the back there. Didn't go too far.
That car had a transmission problem. Wonder if this transmission could have helped.
If you ever were wondering what at least a piece of the transmission looked like, there it is.
And even Grandpa one time tried to skate or die, huh?
And now we'll use the sawdust to pick up the accidental transmission spill there. See? Everything works out in the end. Yeah! That's the end of the vlog.
Thank you.